and take fate into their own hands. Their own destiny.
Hejo, cześć, witajcie, witam was w kolejnym odcinku z Risen 1. Dzisiaj trzymamy się, którym skończyliśmy, czyli w tym małym takim obozie tutaj przy tym domu, przy tej farmie. I tak, ludzie, będziemy dzisiaj szli do miasta już. Pomyślałem, że zgłośnię trochę grę, ponieważ gra jest całkiem cicho na odcinku, więc mogę ją zgłośnić. Więc jak wiecie, zanim się trwało jakieś prawie 50 minut, zrobiliśmy tutaj wszystkie już zadania i musimy porozmawiać z Tellurem, żeby zabrał mnie do miasta.
Tristan says you should take me to the rear gate of Harbor Town.
All right, but it's a long, dangerous journey. This island is far from safe, you know, so be prepared.
Jestem gotów.
I'm ready. Let's go to Harbor Town.
Stay behind me, all right?
Dobra. Więc mamy za nim iść i idziemy do miasta wreszcie. W mieście będzie całkiem dużo misji, wam powiem. Więc tak, tutaj są te głupie ćmy. Okej. Więc właśnie te ćmy takie głupie. Okej, nie lubię. I właśnie w mieście będzie całkiem misji, wam powiem. Jak mówiłem w ostatnim odcinku, chcieli dołączyć do Inquisition. To możemy jeszcze dołączyć do Dona.
That way leads to the main gate of Harbor Town. I suggest you don't go down there though. That will take you to the warriors of the order. You want to go to the monastery to join the order? Go that way. You don't want that? Don't go there, because they won't give you a choice.
I think I get the point. Let's go on.
All right, we're moving.
No właśnie. A do klasztoru nie chcemy dołączyć. Więc...
If you follow this path up, you'll end up at the monastery. But the sign will tell you that, right?
That's what signs are for.
Need me to guide you further?
Tak.
Yes. Go on.
Come on then.
Więc tam mam się nie ruszać, bo tam są ci z klasztoru. Dzięki Bogu, oni są nad. On jest takim kadetem, się uczy. I Tristan i ten drugi, więc mieliśmy farta, że oni byli inni i nas nie wysłali prosto do klasztoru.
But it isn't much farther. From here, keep heading south through the narrow corridor. Keep going until you reach a high cliff. Then follow that. It'll take you straight to the town gate.
And I can just walk in?
Yeah.
One of the town guards will probably be outside the gate, but I'm sure you can find a way to convince the sentry to let you pass.
Convince them? How do I do that?
If you have enough gold on you, I'm sure that will help persuade him. That's how the old guards seem to work. Corruption is everywhere.
I see.
Now I need to get back to my grain field. Good luck.
Okej, ludzie, ale malutkie cięcie. Okej, ludzie, jestem. Tylko musiałem snopa wysłać. To ziomka. Och. Tam są gnomy. I tu jest wilk. Trzeba go pokonać. Aż ty gnoje. Rudy prawiczek. My mamy mapę, nie? O tak. No tutaj są wszystkie miejsca. Jest brzeg, z którego... O! Czerwony kapturek widzę. Ja jestem kapturkiem, natomiast wilk. Nie te dziwne jej. Tam jest jakiś tunel, jakaś jaskinia, widzę. Cholera. Czekajcie. Dobra. Coś tylko chciałem sprawdzić. I tutaj. Jest, jesteśmy. Ej, pomóż. Strażniku, proszę. Help me. Łoszty. Ha. Mięsko dla mnie. Leto? Jared? Ale jeszcze straż miejski.
That's right. I'm guarding the gate so no one can leave.
Shouldn't you stand inside then?
Well, I also have to stop people coming in.
What if I want to get in?
I'm sure we can come to an arrangement.
Not sure.
Or would you rather go to the monastery?
How much to let me in?
100 gold coins, but you can't come and go as you like. Once you're in, you're in.
Okej, okay, jak wygląda sprawa w mieście?
Used to be good, but since Don Esteban left, Inquisition's in charge now. Brought the farmers into town, then sealed the gates. That's the Inquisitor's new law. And Commandant Carlos has everyone who violates the law taken to the monastery.
Świetnie.
Carlos
jest w dwójce, chyba w trójce. W dwójce mężczyzna pracuje, nie wiem, czy w trójce jest.
They try. Well, the Don's men don't let them have it all their own way, right? Things are quiet now, but that could change any time.
Powiedz mi o Donie Estebanie.
Great man, great man. Most people probably think he ran away from the Inquisition, but that's not true.
No?
No. He set up camp in the swamp to take gold out of the ruins himself. That's what this is all about. Gold. He left a couple of his men here to carry on his business while he gets his share.
Co się dzieje w klasztorze?
What's going on in the monastery?
They say they do training. But everyone knows they enchant people up there.
Enchant them?
A couple of the boys they took are back in town. Before, they didn't take the law seriously. Now they blindly follow the Inquisitor. If that's not enchantment, you explain it.
Może... mają swoją wolę.
Weak-minded. That's what you say, but I'm telling you, the Inquisitor has ways to make...
Poczekajcie. Dobra, jestem. Nikogoś bił do pokoju. Tamto nie musiałem coś chwilę przewinąć, szkoda. Chciałem to przeczytać, ale nie udało się.
So the town has divided loyalty. You live here, you've got to choose. Stay loyal to the Don, to our people, or help the swanky bastards from the mainland. Of course, you can just keep your head down, try and keep out of trouble.
Trouble finds people.
If you say so. I just follow orders, mate. But trust me, you don't want to side with the order. You want to help the Don.
And you work for the Don?
Me? No. I'm part of the town guard. And all citizens must do what Commandant Carlos says.
And you don't like that?
You can't cut deals with the warriors of the order. The Don's men were always open to a deal.
Oh no, my God.
I mean, you could buy them off.
Call it what you want. A deal is a deal. And everyone was happy.
You're asking for a lot of gold.
Be glad I don't take twice as much to save you from the monastery.
No, też prawda.
I'm not an arsehole. I'm willing to haggle. If you don't have enough gold, you can trade things instead.
Okay, proszę mnie wpuść.
I'll let you in, provided you have the gold.
Czekajcie, pohandlujmy trochę. Mam trochę rzeczy, które mogę sprzedać, nie? O, wartość złocza. Cena sprzedaży. To... Szpon. Tak, żeby doszło do... Stowy. Skręt z ciałem. Okej. Co mam jeszcze takiego do sprzedania? Ach, czy ja mam nie kupić rzecz, żebym nie wpuścił. Czekajcie, ile ten mój miecz ma. Kusza. Moglibyśmy jeden... A czekajcie, czy my mamy taki miecz? Mamy to. Możemy na to posprzedawać. Dobra, wyjdź. Masz stówę. I tak zarobiłem prawie stówę. But not a word to anyone about our little deal. Otherwise, we'll both wind up in the monastery. Are you going to let me in? Well, you want to go in uninformed, that's up to you. But here, at least take a town map. Good luck. You'll need it. Thanks, bro. Więc jesteśmy w mieście. Udało nam się przyjść. Porozmawiam sobie z ludźmi. Stranger. What is it you're doing here? I'm one of the lucky ones. The merchant comrade pays me to watch his cows. The others haven't been so lucky. But such is the law of the Inquisitor. In the town you'll be safe, they said. Safe, maybe. Safe and starving. No to widzisz. Okej, ludzie, jestem. Mama chciała, żebym poszedł. Zrobił zdjęcia, bo... mój brat ma teraz najmłodsze urodziny, 2 latka skończył. Chciałbym zrobić takie zdjęcia i chociaż kawałek ciasta jeszcze wziąłem, żeby zjeść. Tam nie możemy i tak wchodzić, potem jak będziemy mieli skill chowania się, takie składania, to wtedy pójdziemy. Tu jest Arno. Masz. 25 gold pieces. Thank you. Thank you from the bottom of my heart. Good luck. Don't give up hope. I won't. Thank you. Mogę ci jakoś pomóc? Are you a healer? My wife is so sick. I fear the worst. Co ja dalej? What's wrong with her? She's feverish. I blame these cursed bloody ruins. Why? How did they make her ill? They came out of the ground right next to my damn farm. Next day, Martha caught this fever, and she's got sicker since then. I don't know what to do. Her only hope is Master Belshaw. That's all I ask, Miss Belshaw.
Who is Master Belshaw?
A mage from the monastery. He spends his time at the Shrine of the Flame, back in the gutters. He cares about poor farmers like us. No one else does.
Czyli co najlepiej by było iść i pogadać z nim. Delgado. Leto let you in, huh?
Yes. I'm from outside. You're breaking the Inquisitor's new laws. You know that. You should be more careful. You tell the wrong people, you could get yourself in trouble. You've had trouble with the law.
The law is just an excuse to lock us all in the town. The Order wants to loot the ruins in peace. Once they've taken the last crumb of gold out of the ruins, they'll let us out again. Don Esteban figured that out right away.
Why are you in the town and not in the swamp?
Simple. The Don doesn't let go of things that belong to him. Some of us are keeping business going here. Until the Inquisition move on.
Okay.
What business do you do?
Anything that brings gold. Gold's the only way we can challenge the Order and the Warriors, isn't it? Taking the town back is what it's all about. We control the town, we control the island. For now, though, the Inquisitor and Commandant Carlos are in charge. So what's your step? All right.
All right.
What's the Order doing about the Don's men?
They stop us where they can. Since they came here with their fancy white uniforms, they've never taken their eyes off us. They're just waiting for us to step out of line. Then they'll take us to the monastery. Keep your eye out for Sebastian. He's always around, watching.
Okay. Ja pamiętam Sebastian. Wszystkich pamiętam.
Inquisitor's watchdog. His headquarters is in the guardhouse. He sits up there controlling everyone's lives. But it's only a matter of time before he pisses enough people off.
Wygląda, że przydałoby ci się pomóc.
We could. I have to scrape together a lot of gold for the Don. If I don't send him something soon, if I don't get some gold in, I'll have problems with my own boys. If you help me, I can cut you in for a slice.
Okay, co mi zaoferujesz, to że ci pomogę.
What am I offering if I do help you?
Well, I'll give you gold, and I can teach you a few things too. Give a man a fish, and he'll stink for a day. Give him a rod.
You want to teach me to fish?
In a manner of speaking, fish for gold. I can make a pickpocket out of you. Word to the wise, you should look to the Don. Join him before you get swallowed and pissed out by the Order.
Tak, nie chcę dołączyć do Dona. Nie wiem czemu, wolę do Inkwizycji. W Trójcy zaczyna jako Inkwizycja, potem jest się piratem, no ale... W Trójcy zaczyna się jako pirat.
So, what do you need doing?
Since the Order has been here, he hasn't paid his dues to the Don. Hired himself a bodyguard he has, and he pays the Inquisition's taxes. What about the Don's taxes, eh? Where's our slice? Someone needs to make sure we get paid.
Okay.
Good. It's time we showed him we're still in charge in the gutters. But it won't be easy.
Costa Costa będzie trzeba nawalić.
Not now he's got himself a bodyguard.
Znaczy, najpierw będzie trzeba załatwić jego tego.
300 gold coins.
Ochroniarze i wtedy Kostel się chyba z nami wtedy da na mnie.
How should I get the gold from him?
I really don't care. If you give him a beating, you can probably just take it. But don't kill him. No point killing the golden goose. And it will get the Inquisition on our backs.
No.
But teaching his bodyguard a lesson wouldn't hurt.
Jakieś rady?
Any advice you can give me?
If you just cut loose on Costa. You'll have to take care of him.
Najpierw ochroniasz, potem Costa.
It'd be better to deal with them one by one. Try to provoke them, one at a time. They start the fight, then no one will interfere. You start the fight, you'll have problems with the guards.
No, czyli będę trzeba go sprowokować.
Wait, I saw you talking to Delgado. Do you deny it?
No. And who are you?
I am Sebastian. A warrior of the Order of the Holy Flame. And you want to be careful who you get involved with.
Tell us about Delgado.
What do you know about Delgado?
Bitch.
He is one of Don Esteban's men. Ruthless, a lot of them. They steal, lie, and extort. Steer clear of them.
Okay. What
are you doing about the Don's people?
Inside the town, cornering them like rats in a burrow. Outside the town, the Inquisitor is slowly choking them, starving them of men, of gold, of food. Commandant Carlos will see the town is cleared of the Don's influence, and those left in the swamp will just wither and die. We'll finish Delgado, and the Don will follow.
Why don't you just throw the Don's men out of the town?
We've tried. They get back in. We don't know where or how, so now we'll use them. Finish them where they stand. You'd better decide whose side you're on. You want to be a rat or a rat catcher?
Jak mogę ci pomóc?
I need to know what Delgado is planning. He's careful. He knows I'm following him, but he is up to something. Since you have spoken to him, maybe you can find out for me.
Okay.
Block up another of the Don's rat holes.
Okay. Delgado.
Delgado wants to extort protection money from the pawnbroker Costa.
And he needs you to do it for him. Am I right?
That's it. Apparently Costa's ripping off farmers, and the Don's men want some of the spoils.
Yes, I had a bad feeling about Costa for a while.
Costa tam stoi still.
Delgado is desperate for gold. Without it, his own people will hang him out to dry.
Then this is the chance I've been waiting for. Will you help me to deal with Delgado?
Co mam zrobić?
What do you want me to do?
Pretend to work for Delgado and get the gold from Costa.
Okay.
But instead of giving it to him, give it to me. I will make sure it gets back to the proper owners.
And if Delgado doesn't get Costa's gold?
We'll have caused a big internal row within the Don's men.
Okay. Co będę z tego miał w ogóle?
If I help.
It will stand you in good stead if you'd like to go to the monastery. Our commander appreciates help, and the monastery can train you as a mage or as a warrior of the order. It would be your choice. And of course, you will receive a reward.
Okay. Jaka
wysoka jest? 100 gold pieces.
Okej, okay, tyle zapłaciłem za wbicie tutaj, więc... Znaczy od razu mi się zwróciło, ale... Zawsze coś jest potrzebne.
Welcome to my little part of the island. If there's anything you need, anything at all, I can get it. Usually.
Tylko wyczeka na swoje złoto.
Then he's gonna have to wait a long time. I'm not paying.
Delgado won't like that.
Is that a threat? Please. What do you think I pay Fuller for? Delgado's not getting another coin out of me.
Co sprzedajesz?
Weapons, potions, jewelry, scrolls. If you need it, help. I can even get you a bed.
Oh. Skąd bierz się to
towar?
Since there's nothing coming into town, I sell stuff we still got inside.
Like what?
Times are tough. People gotta find a way to get by. Quite a few folks want to sell their possessions for some solid coin in their hands.
Żerujesz, no, bo people's
poverty.
Hey, no one's forcing them to sell their stuff. If they wish to trade their family heirlooms for a hot meal, I'm the man who helps them. I'm a charitable man, just like Belshaw. They'd be sleeping in the gutter without me.
Pohandlujmy, zobaczmy co ma. Ma strój, drewnianą tarczę, łuk. Nie mamy tyle siły, ale byśmy mogli sobie kupić ten strój chociaż. Choć wtedy nie zostanie nam, za dużo zostanie nam tylko 30, ale kupimy to i możemy sprzedać jeszcze jakieś rzeczy. Na przykład to, to... Ile ja bełtów i tych mam, lol. Nawet nie wiedziałem. Mało z tego nie dostaniemy, ale takie na przykład takie jedzenie nie chcę sprzedawać. Bo potem mi się to wszystko przyda, bo powiem. Dobra, dokonaj wymiany. Dobra. Wyjdź. Aha. Wyglądamy jak on teraz. Lol. Co nam to daje? Chami i ostrzami. Ale przynajmniej dobrze, przynajmniej mamy jakiś strój. Więc trzeba najpierw załatwić jego ochroniarza. Myślę, że dobry wybór zrobiłem, już kupiłem to.
Hey, do you work here?
Sure do. If you're looking for somewhere to keep, just go upstairs. Pay Costa after.
Isn't it a bit odd to pay afterwards?
Don't ask me. Don't bring the business, I just bring the muscle.
Why is muscle needed?
Costa doesn't want trouble.
Trouble with whom?
Guests looking for a free kip, or anyone who wants to play silly buggers.
So, you're paid muscle.
Better than an unpaid muscle.
Come on then. I could do with a bit of combat practice.
You what? You want to fight me?
Yeah. What the? Come on.
Let's go.
Sure. Why not? I don't have anything better to do.
Let's get this over with. Fight! Fight! Ah! Yeah! Give him hell! Come on, you fucking like lettuce! Give him hell! Fight! Fight!
Się boję, że mogę to przegrać.
Stay right there.
Muszę uważać. Fuller. Oh, nice. No debate, bro. Dobra, posłuchaj. Się zabawa się skończyła tutaj.
Do me a favor, mate. And don't let Costa know you can fight like that. Or I'll be out of a job.
I don't need to tell him. Or are we gonna have another problem?
No. I might be paid for muscle, but that doesn't mean I don't have a brain.
A mądrze powiedz. Very mądrze. Opala.
You won't pay. Is that your final say?
It really wasn't very smart to get involved with a man like Delgado, you know. You'll see that soon enough. There's no Don here anymore. The Order controls this place. No payment. And yes, that is my final say.
Czekajcie. Dobra, jestem. Więc zapiszmy sobie.
Fine. Then I'll take the gold.
We'll see about that. Fuller!
I've already dealt with him.
Fuller. Worthless sack of bones. You want to make things personal? You want it, you come and take it. Hope you're
ready. Okay. Oszty!
Again!
On też jest trudny do pokonania. Okej. Taktik. Oszty. No dobra. Ostatnie ciosy i po tobie. Aha. Wstawaj, staruszku. Halo, halo. Proszę mi tu nie leżeć.
You're nothing but a lousy thug. Come to gloat, have you? Stealing gold from an honest businessman who's just trying to help folks get by.
I did warn you.
We've all got to make a living, I guess.
So, let bygones be bygones, eh?
Well, if it means you'll be spending some coin with me, then I'll oblige.
Let's trade.
Ile by teraz wziął? Aha, teraz 40 weźmie, jeżeli tylko by chciał strzelać. Nie wiem, znaczy chciałem tylko sprawdzić ogólnie. Nie sprzedać, dawaj. Masz. Elo. Znaczy poczekaj. Mogę się tu przespać?
It's not a good idea to spend the night in just any old bed. That's asking for trouble. But I have a couple of beds on the upper floor. I don't ask much. Just 30 gold coins. They're safe, peaceful, and you won't wake up with lice in your hair.
Dobra, ale to teraz nie. Dobra. Zrobiliśmy kościk. Oto złoto stara.
Excellent work. I'll make sure the gold gets back into the right hands.
So how do we proceed with your plan?
Delgado should learn his association with Costa is over. That will add to his problems.
You want me to tell Delgado?
Yes. And tell him the Order has the gold. If he doesn't want trouble, he should leave Harbour Town for good.
Okay.
Costa has no gold to pay with. The Order has it.
You gave the gold to the Order. You'd better think about
jedno z czterech misji dla zakonu.
I'll have to go and explain this mess. And you can piss off back to whatever hole you crawled out of.
Okay. Polec.
Delgado will run. I'm certain of it.
Well done. It's good to see you've chosen the right side.
Seemed the thing to do.
Good. I will inform Carlos that you helped me. Here. Your reward.
Thanks, brother. Elias.
Please, take a look around. Are you looking for anything special? A pan, cast iron, or a necklace? If you're hungry, we have potatoes. We grow them ourselves. Have a look at everything I offer.
Yes, come on, just go to fashion.
That's a lot of different wares for a merchant.
I'm not a merchant. I'm a farmer. Was, till the ruins came. Lost my farm. You look like another refugee. Word to the wise. Stay away from Costa.
Costa?
Costa? Who's Costa?
He's a swindler. After everything people have lost, he's trying to take the rest. He forces people to sell their goods for less than they're worth, then resells them. Help another refugee, will you? Have a look at my goods, not the stuff he's pushing.
Why don't you sell your goods somewhere else?
We're not allowed. They won't let us into the merchant's district. The Inquisition talks about law, keeps us here, then lets these scoundrels run things. We don't have enough gold to buy the goods the merchants offer. So the white robes chase us off. For a lot of us, the only thing left is Costa. He's the only one who'll buy.
Okay.
What can you tell me about the town?
Well, there are three districts. The gutters here, that's the street above the harbour. Farther down by the water is the harbour district. That stretches from the lighthouse to the warehouses and the prison at the end of the quay. The rich bastards live in the merchants' district. That's where the main gate of the town is.
Okay. Opowiedz mi o dzielnicy kupieckiej. Dowiedz mi się trochę rzeczy.
If you're looking for goods and have enough gold, there's a lot of merchants around the square at the main gate. But try here first, yeah? If we refugees don't support each other, who else will?
Orcia.
Tell me about the harbour.
They say the gutters isn't reputable. Go down there, you get drunk sailors, a tavern and a brothel. People aren't as willing to spend gold as they used to. With the storms, the sailors are stuck here and bored. But if you're looking for pleasure, that's the place for you. You find a lot of stranded fishermen and workers at the warehouses. One of the buildings was confiscated by the Order. Don't know what they're storing there.
Anything else?
Well, the Order seized the old harbour master's office and set up a slaughterhouse there. If you have enough gold, you can buy meat. With gold and meat, you'll also find guards. The gutters are everything above the harbour. Home to the unlucky, unloved, farmers and refugees. Master Belshaw has set up a soup kitchen at the end of the road. He's a mage from the monastery, one of the Order. But at least he's looking after us. And there's Flavio, a merchant. He has his business at the end of the gutters, next to the shrine. And if you want a beer, go to Josh. He has a small tavern here.
Pokażmy, co można sprzedać. Sprawdźmy, chociaż. No, mogło mieć takie jedzenie. What the fuck? Naszyjnik, okej. Okay. Nie wiem, kto by kupował taki naszyjnik. No to nie. O, pamiętam, że ten będzie dla nas swoją misję. I będziemy sprzedamy jego. Tak nazywamy.
Fish in town. This is your lucky day. Because I have one perfect piscine offer for you.
You do.
Buy one fish and get a second fish completely free.
Hey,
fish for the price of one.
Sounds like a good deal. You're pretty talky for someone who sells fish.
I figure the longer I keep someone talking, the more chance they have of buying some fish. I never should have bought this lousy fishmongers. I was with this wench. She said she liked fish, and then... Oh, before you know it, I've bought this thing. I mean, I don't know my herring from my halibut. And with the storms, there aren't even many fish being caught.
Do
you want it?
Why would I want a fish stall?
See? That's what I should have said to myself. But that wench was so very beautiful.
Jak mogę ci pomóc?
Is there anything I could do to help?
Well, you could find someone who wants to buy this stall.
Pamiętam, kto będzie chyba chciał. Okej, zero chcesz sprzedać swój sklep.
Well, including all the goods, let's say 300 gold pieces.
Okej, znajdę kupca na twój sklep.
Wonderful! Might be handy if you look for someone who is drunk, or crazy, or loves fish.
I'll keep that in mind.
I have faith in you, my friend. Here. Have a shark steak on the house.
Dang. Thanks, brother.
Where do you think I can find a buyer?
If I knew, I'd ask
the
maybe the harbour? The tavern? You could ask the fishermen. At least they'd know about fish.
Okay. Przejdźmy się w tą część jeszcze miasta. Finn.
Hello, I'm Finn. You don't happen to have any work to offer?
No, I don't.
Drat! I've combed every corner of this place. This town is a mess. There are so many people here now, and they all want jobs. Even Flavio can't give me work.
Jaką pracę wykonasz?
What kind of work do you do?
Anything, anything!
What can you tell me about Flavio?
People say Belshaw is the only man doing something for the farmers. But Flavio has given work to lots of people. Has.
But that's changed.
Yeah, the warehouse is empty, and he had to get rid of most of us.
Do you want to buy a fish stall?
No thanks, I'm a farmer. What I know about fish, you could write on the side of a sprat. Someone in the harbour might be interested though.
Okay, thanks for the information, brother. No pisala, a co to tutaj zwierzę? Niech samo nie idzie. Sprawdźmy. Żeby nie wyszło, że jestem złodziejem. Strzał tutaj tak nie potrzebuję. Więc odpuśćmy sobie. Paweł.
What do you want?
I haven't done anything.
That's quite a guilty conscience.
No, I just thought,
Thought what?
That you were one of the people who doesn't want us outsiders here. They say we're thieves, but we aren't. The Don's rabble are the thieves.
Skąd jesteś?
All over. I'm a hunter, or was before the Order locked me up here in this town.
You don't sound terribly happy.
Of course. If they're going to lock everyone up here, they should look after us. Instead, they treat us like criminals. But the Order just leaves us here, leaves us to our fate.
Okay.
So, are there thieves in the town?
Oh, yes. They take everything that's not nailed down. They cleaned out all the skins in Flavio's storehouse. And the worst thing is that the rebels get away with it. No, I hate it here. I can't wait to get out.
To jest Flavio? Nie, to jest Belishful.
May the holy flame light your way, stranger. Are you looking for a spot of warm fire? Or some stew to salve your hunger?
Jesteś magiem?
I am that. I am Master Belshaw, a guardian of the holy flame, ordained into the convocation of mages.
Czym się tu zajmujesz? Bo się pomóc dla Marty. Tej żony tego rolnika, już nie pamiętam, jak on się dokładnie nazywał. Arnold, czy może coś takiego. I właśnie on, ona jest chora i go nie kobieliśmy. No właśnie.
What is the holy flame?
In the monastery at the foot of the volcano, there's a holy place. It's one of the last true treasures of this world. The Hall of the Holy Flame. It's the source of our power, a well of magic. We must do all we can to protect it from the looming danger.
What can you do with magic?
It has many uses. There are spells which harm and spells which heal, and those that light your path in the darkness. With no study at all, you can cast from a scroll. Those scrolls can be used but once, whereas an artifact with magic bound into it can last an age. But to create such items, or use magic without the need of them, for that you must become a mage.
I tak mówię, gdzie będziemy zostać. Mogę dostarczyć właśnie te mikstury.
Good, good. Thank you. I have 7 potions prepared. I will give you a list with the names of the needy here in the gutters. Consider the remaining potions payment for your work.
Zjadłbym trochę gulasz.
I could use some stew.
Here, may it grant you strength.
Thank you.
Dobra, ludzie. Jeszcze nie kończyłem odcinka. Z Flavio już pogadam.
I am Flavio the Merchant.
Hello,
Flavio
the Merchant.
I bet you're looking for work. I can't give you any. You'll have to try somewhere else.
You don't have any work to offer?
Since the town gates have been closed, my hunters can't get out. So there is no more hunting, no catch, no gold. We all just have to tighten our belts.
Do you have any jobs that can be done in the town?
Well, there's one thing. We all could really use a delivery of meat.
Where does it need to go?
Okay.
Master Belcho needs it. You just have to get the meat from the slaughterhouse.
Okay.
I've already talked to Baxter down there, but he wants 10 skins before he'll hand over any meat.
So you want me to find these skins?
If you manage that, then at least we'll have some meat.
Okay. Nie ma żadnych skór?
Have any skins? After all, you deal in them.
No, my stores are empty. The Don's men have helped themselves too many times. My boys, Pavel or Cole, might have a lead. Maybe they know something.
Okay.
Where can I find Baxter?
In the slaughterhouse at the harbor. He runs the meat trade here. He's quite a jovial fellow, but he takes his job very seriously.
Okay, what else?
What's in it for me if I come up with the skins?
You want to be paid for your work? I don't have much. I can offer a few arrows, and you'll make some friends.
Okay.
Okay, I'll find these skins for you.
Thanks. 5 boar skins and 5 wolf skins. And take them to Baxter. Once you have the meat, take that to Master Belshaw.
Okay.
What do you want here?
Nie czepisz. Chcę ci pomóc, człowieku, i tak. Ładny pokoik. Jeszcze z Colem powiedział, że możemy porozmawiać. To jest Jules.
You look like you're from the monastery.
Yes. I am novice Jules. I assist Master Belshaw.
What exactly happens up there at the monastery?
Normally the monastery is a place of peace and knowledge, but now the Inquisition has taken up residence, it has become a place to train recruits.
Okay.
Tell me more about this town.
There is unrest. Many do not accept the Inquisitor's word, or the reality of what is happening. If the Inquisitor had captured the Dark, everything would be different. But instead, people complain, even as we seek to save them.
Why do they complain?
Don Esteban and his gang still have great influence. They seek to discredit the Inquisition for their own ends. Many believe the Don will take control as soon as the Inquisitor is gone, so only a few are willing to defy the Don. They pay the price later.
No.
How do they decide if someone becomes a recruit or a novice?
Most take the path of the recruit. They are trained to become a warrior of the order. This requires them to learn the high art of staff fighting and the basic principles of
magic. To tread the path of magic,
you must prove yourself to the order. Then you may be given the choice to become a novice. As a novice, you learn staff fighting, but only enough to defend oneself. After that, you focus on real study. The art of the mage. If you wish to become a novice, then you should spend time with Master Belshaw.
Okay.
Master Belshaw wants me to hand out some healing potions.
The people here need help. There are many sick and injured.
But how do I find the people who need healing?
Belshaw gave you a list of those to be treated, didn't he?
Yes.
Those people will be here in the gutters. Most live on the street. But don't forget Josh. He's a small tavern over there down the stairs. People call that part of Harbour Town a hole. It's easy to miss.
Right. Thanks.
Okay. Yes, Cole is here.
Somewhere peaceful. I'm Cole, by the way.
What up, Cole?
Is this a place of prayer?
This is the Shrine of the Holy Flame. Place of calm in a violent, lawless world.
And you're here to pray?
Yes. I pray that this will all be over and I can go back to being a hunter.
Do you know where I can get skins?
Skins? It's hard to get much of anything in town, but I hear Baxter swaps his meat for skins.
Oh, what's it?
That's why I'm here. Do you have skins?
I still have one. You can have it.
Thanks. How can I get hold of more?
Haven't a clue. Parvel might, though. He is, was a hunter, too. In good times, we were never short of skins. I'm a hunter. I don't know much about holy things. Just tell me what you know. It's... the flame protects us. All of us. Understand? It protects the whole island. It's where the mages get their magic. They say while it burns, there is hope. But the storms don't come to this island because of it. Whatever it is, the flame protects us.
Okay.
Here is a healing potion for you, with greetings from Belshaw.
Ah, thank you. The Order does try to provide for us. It's sometimes easy to forget that.
Are you misleaving?
I am. Well, I was.
What happened?
Since the temples rose, no one's allowed outside the town because of the creatures. I was lucky the Inquisition didn't take me to the monastery.
And what happened to your bow?
I pawned it to Costa, fed me for a week. And to think I could provide for the whole town with it once. Now not even Flavio has work for me. All I have left is Master Belshaw's stew.
Czekajcie, czy masz mnie nauczyć ołowiecce? Bo
There's nothing here in the town to hunt.
Could you teach me archery?
That I can show you.
Okay. Kurde, sprawdźmy listę. Elias, Cole, Finn, Josh i Marta. Moglibyśmy tak naprawdę to zrobić teraz, bo z tego co wiem, będę wiedział, gdzie są wszystkie osoby. Tu Finn siedzi, więc możemy to zrobić.
I have a healing potion for you from Master Belshaw.
Thank you. I can use this.
Nowy poziom. Super. To jeszcze zrobimy w tym odcinku, to jakby jednego questika. I skończymy Elias.
I'm supposed to give you this healing potion from Master Belshaw.
Oh, thank you. Refugees stick together, eh?
Yeah, bro. Dobra, dajmy jeszcze jedną dla Marty. I potem jeszcze musimy pójść do tawerny. Arna, pamiętajmy go imię.
Master Belshaw told me to bring you this potion.
Thank you. Finally a chance for Martha. But healing potions alone won't be enough. I have to get my wife off the street. It's killing her. She needs somewhere to stay. Shelter.
Snyder.
I'll find a bed. Some shelter for your wife.
If you could do that, it'd be wonderful.
Kupimy.
Please, do your best, please.
Kupimy pokój u Kostara. Dla niej łóżko znaczy. Ja mogę tam się przespać.
I'll take a bed.
Dla mnie.
You've got an honest face. Bit grubby, but honest. You can pick out a bed whenever you like.
Okay, muszę.
I need to find clean lodgings for a sick woman, a farmer's wife.
What does that have to do with me?
I'll pay for her bed.
Well, that's a different matter. If there's coin in it, then come one, come all.
How generous of you.
Oh, Jesus. No dobra, co? O! Skóra. Nico Play Games pozdrawia YouTube. Ogólnie. Napisał. My cię również pozdrawiamy. Nico. Mam dobre wieści.
I've arranged for your wife to stay at Costa's.
Really? Thank you. Thank you. No one has ever done anything for us before. You're a good man and should be rewarded. We don't have much, but we have to give you something.
Ale też pomogliśmy im chociaż. Ze skóry, patrz, może tu gdzieś są jakieś. Być potrzebujemy tych skór kilku. Ale pamiętam, są wszędzie jakby tak. Ale ludzie, wrócimy do miasta. Tak, tak, jesteśmy w mieście, ale tym dalej będziemy mogli skończyć na dzisiaj odcinek, bo i tak już jest, jak widzicie, bardzo długi. Mam w ogóle dwie skóry wilka, jeszcze potrzebujemy trzy wilka. I słuchajcie, czemu mam na przykład skóry? Skóra wilka, okej, okay, więc kupmy jedno. Dobra. Okej. Okay. Hops, na górę. Skóra dzika. Credence. O. Potionki 2. Zawsze się przydadzą. Nieprawdaż? Doyle. Niech Doyle śpi. A my już przejdźmy. The fuck? Czekajcie, sprawdzimy jedną rzecz. Czy jeżeli wezmę tą skórę, to oni... Okej, okay, nic się nie stało. Więc ile mamy? Jedna skóra dzika, cztery skóry wilka. Czyli ta skrzynia tam na górze jest do otwierania. Bo wygląda jak to takie do skrzyni, które można otworzyć. Żona rolnika. Tyle tutaj żon rolników jest. Kyle. What the fuck?
I've seen you around here before.
I'm new.
How did you manage to get into Harbour Town? Not much goes in or out these days. Well, not in town anyway.
Zawsze z tego ciężka.
A resourceful, eh? I like that in a man.
Glad to hear it.
Czym się zajmujesz?
So, what do you do around here?
I'm Sid's better off. He's one of the Don's men.
Is he now?
Now don't go thinking he's any old ruffian. My Sid is smart, strong,
and
knows what a girl wants.
Which is?
Well, a little material appreciation, of course. Why, what were you thinking? My Sid knows. Why, just the other day, my Sid gave me a beautiful ring. It was fit for the Inquisitor, it was.
Okay. Mogę zobaczyć ten pierścień?
Can I see the ring Sid gave you?
Nah! You might chop off my hand to get to it, I know your sort.
Okej. Okay. Ludzie, ale my skończymy sobie tutaj odcinek. Inne rzeczy dokończymy w kolejnym odcinku, więc na tyle w tym odcinku. Dziękuję bardzo za oglądanie. Mój las ma bardzo serdecznie i na razie.